rendons ce moment de parole.
Lord, we surrender this moment of the word.
Nous laissons tout entre tes mains.
We leave all into your hands.
Nous voulons que l'Esprit de Dieu qui enseigne puisse mouver au milieu de nous.
We want the Holy Spirit that teaches to move in our midst.
Cher Saint-Esprit,
Holy Spirit,
en dehors de toi, il n'y a personne qui peut nous enseigner.
Outside of you, there is no one else that can teach
us. Tu es le professeur par excellence.
You are the teacher by excellence.
Merci pour la journée d'aujourd'hui.
Thank you for today's day.
Nos cœurs sont là, disposés.
Our hearts are here, ready.
Touche nos cœurs.
Touch our hearts.
Et parle-nous.
And speak to us.
Je sais là où il y a ta présence, le diable aussi vient pour distraire.
We know that where there is your presence, the devil also likes to come to distract.
Tout ce qui est de la distraction.
Anything that is of distraction.
Tout ce qui n'est pas de Dieu.
Anything that is not of the Lord.
Je m'oppose à cela.
I stand
against
that, and I reduce that to nothing in Jesus' name.
Je lève ta seigneurie dans ce temps.
I lift your seniority in this place.
Je lève ton saint nom au milieu de nous.
I lift your only your name in this place.
Tous ceux qui nous suivent même au travers nos plateformes.
Even those of are following us online.
Que ce soit dans notre YouTube.
Whether it is on YouTube or on our Facebook.
Bénis toute personne qui aura l'opportunité de suivre ces messages.
Bless every person that has the opportunity to follow this message.
Sois béni parce que tu es Dieu.
Be blessed for you are God.
Sois élevé parce que tu es l'incomparable Dieu.
Be lifted for you that are the incomparable God.
Il n'y a que toi qui restera et qui est Dieu.
There is only you that and you, only you are God.
Dans le nom de Jésus.
In the name of Jesus.
Que je suis prié.
That I pray.
Amen.
And say amen.
Nous
amen.
Pouvons
you may be seated in Jesus' name. Amen.
Est-ce que quelqu'un peut me faire cette faveur d'acclamer pour le roi de
If can someone do me a favor and applaud for the King of Kings, amen.
Ouais, nous entrons dans notre vive sujet d'aujourd'hui.
We are still continuing our subject for today.
C'est la continuité de l'enseignement que nous avons commencé depuis le dimanche passé.
It is the continuity of a preaching that we started last week.
Et qu'on avait intitulé.
And it is entitled.
Les cinq stratégies.
The five strategies
de l'ennemi contre la nos vies de succès.
The five strategies of the enemy against our life of success.
Amen. Bien-aimés, nous avons lu dans le livre de Jérémie 29 verset 11.
My beloved, we just read in the book of Jeremiah 29:11.
La Bible est claire.
And the Bible is clear.
Dieu est en train de nous montrer qu'il a des projets pour nous.
God is showing us that he has projects for us.
Le projet de Dieu dans ta vie, ce n'est pas pour que tu puisses échouer.
The projects of God in our life is not for us to fail.
Tout ce qui est de l'échec dans ta vie n'est pas de Dieu.
Anything that is a failure in our lives is not of God.
Dieu nous a appelés, bien que nous pouvons commencer par terre.
God has called us. Yes, we may start low.
Mais pour qu'à la fin nous soyons en haut.
But it's so that at the end we can be above.
C'est pour cela la Bible dit vous serez la tête et non la queue.
That is why the Bible is saying that you shall be the head and not the tail.
Dans ta vie, Dieu a planifié des projets pour toi.
In your life, God has projects for you that He has planned.
Et ces projets-là doivent s'accomplir dans ta vie.
And those projects need to be accomplished in our lives.
Et nous avons compris que bien que le projet de Dieu est là dans nos vies.
And we understand that yes, the projects of God may be existing in our lives.
Il y a des combats que nous rencontrons afin que ce projet ne puisse pas se réaliser dans nos
vies. There are still battles we can face so that those things are not realized in our lives.
Est-ce que quelqu'un m'écoute?
Is someone hearing me?
Ces combats-là parfois ne viennent pas de Dieu.
Sometimes those battles don't come from God.
Et ce combat-là vient de l'ennemi.
Sometimes it comes from the enemy.
Alors, il a plusieurs stratégies.
There are many strategies
pour nous combattre.
To, that they use to fight us.
Mais j'ai dit que je vais énumérer que cinq.
But I said that I will only enumerate on five.
Lorsque tu vois ces stratégies dans ta vie ou dans la vie d'une personne, il faut prier pour lui.
When you see these strategies in someone's life or in the life of people, you need to pray.
Est-ce que quelqu'un m'écoute?
Is someone hearing me?
Regarde celui qui est à côté, tu as dit oui, est-ce que tu entends ce que le pasteur est en train
de dire? Did you hear what the pastor has said?
Amen.
Amen.
Et la première des stratégies que l'ennemi, le diable utilise.
And the first strategy that the enemy uses
pour nous combattre,
to fight us,
afin que nous puissions vivre la vie de l'échec,
so that we live a life of failure.
Je l'ai cité, c'est le découragement.
I first said that it is discouragement.
Amen. Peut-être tu peux t'attendre à que je puisse te dire l'infidélité ou l'adultère ou le vol, moi je te dis, c'est le découragement.
Maybe you thought it might have been adultery, unfaithfulness, or stealing, but I said the first thing is discouragement.
Le découragement est l'une des puissantes armes que l'ennemi utilise pour nous faire échouer dans la vie.
Discouragement is one of the powerful weapons that the enemy uses to bring failure to our lives.
Pour comprendre qu'une personne est découragée.
To understand that someone has been discouraged.
Le découragement est là, permanent.
The discouragement is there by us.
Mais lorsque les problèmes surgissent.
À ce moment-là, que tu vas comprendre que celui-là était déjà affecté par le découragement. You will then understand that that person there has already been affected by discouragement.
Parce que celui qui est découragé,
for he who is discouraged,
ce n'est pas toi.
It is not you.
C'est l'esprit de découragement qui est en
toi. It is the spirit of discouragement in you.
L'esprit de découragement va te pousser à prendre beaucoup de décisions.
The spirit of discouragement will lead you to make different, many decisions.
Plus jamais ils me verront.
Never again.
Plus jamais je vais causer avec cet homme.
Never again will I speak to that man.
Plus jamais je vais faire ça.
Never again shall I do that.
D'ailleurs, je regrette.
In fact, I regret.
Tout cela, ça fait partie de l'esprit de découragement.
All of that comes from the spirit of discouragement.
Lorsque quelqu'un est découragé,
when someone has been
tu vas comprendre ou tu vas voir ça au travers des décisions qu'il va prendre dans la vie.
You will see that based on the decisions that they will make in their life.
Un enfant de Dieu,
for a child of God,
lorsqu'il se rencontre avec l'esprit de découragement,
when they find themselves with the spirit,
c'est à ce moment-là qu'il montre l'amour.
It is at that moment they'll show love.
C'est à ce moment-là qu'il se lève.
If that's when they'll
il
stand,
met ses genoux par terre.
They'll kneel down.
Il cherche la volonté de Dieu.
And they'll see the will of God.
Seigneur,
they will say, Lord,
pourquoi mon frère a fait
why
ça?
Why has my brother done
pourquoi
this?
Ma sœur a fait
why
ça?
Why has my sister done this?
Oh,
I pray for them. Oh, I pray for them.
I'm
asking for your assistance.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Bien-aimés, nous pouvons combattre cet esprit de découragement.
My beloved, we can fight against the spirit
of discouragement. L'esprit de découragement n'est pas un esprit de Dieu.
For the spirit of discouragement is not of God.
Et nous avons donné même la définition.
And we even gave definition.
Nous avons dit décourager, c'est faire diminuer.
And we said that to be discouraged is to be diminished.
Et ce qui m'a touché comme définition, j'ai dit c'est le fait l'arrêt de ce qui arrête l'élan de ta vie.
And then we said that it's the effects of he who stops on the path of their life.
Mais c'est-à-dire, tu as pris un certain élan dans ta vie pour progresser.
So you took a certain path in your life for you to progress.
Pour monter.
To rise.
Pour aller de l'avant.
To go forward.
Mais l'ennemi n'est pas content.
But the enemy was not content.
Il veut te faire arrêter.
He wants to stop.
Qu'est-ce qu'il fera?
What will he
do? Il vient avec le découragement.
He will come with discouragement.
Parce que lorsque tu seras découragé.
So when you are discouraged.
Toi, tu vas prendre la décision de stopper.
You will make the decision to stop.
Et lorsque tu stop.
And when you stop.
Tu t'arrêtes et tu ne verras pas le succès dans ta vie.
You will then stop and then you will not see success in your life.
Beaucoup plus de personnes sont en train de pleurer.
It is for that reason many amongst us they cry.
Parce qu'ils se posent pas mal de questions de savoir pourquoi ceci, pourquoi cela.
Because they ask themselves so many questions. Why this? Why?
C'est parce que l'ennemi a vu ton étoile.
It is because the enemy has seen your star.
L'ennemi a vu le projet de Dieu qui a formé la
terre. The enemy has seen the projects that God has formed.
L'ennemi t'a combattu.
The enemy has fought
against
you to stop the path of your life. Lift up your right hand where you are.
Je déclare dans le nom
I declare in the name of Jesus
personne qui vient
that every person that comes to destroy the path of your
il
life
va se rencontrer avec l'homme de
they will face the man of
il va se rencontrer avec l'agneau
they will face the slave
avec le sauveur des sauveurs.
With the Savior of
sins.
It is Jesus Christ of Nazareth. From right now. As you have lifted up your hands, there is the spirit of God, the spirit of discernment, enter into your life, up until you understand that when someone wants to stop the path of God in your life, can someone say amen? Amen.
Amen. Décourager, c'est diminuer.
To be discouraged is to be diminished.
C'est rendre quelqu'un sans force.
Is to leave someone without strength.
La Bible dit.
The Bible says.
Qu'est-ce qui peut me séparer de l'amour de Christ?
What can separate me from the love of Christ?
Amen.
Amen.
Et souvent, le diable est malin.
And many a time, the devil is on it.
Et souvent, il ne veut pas que nous venions même à l'église.
He doesn't even want us to come to church.
Il nous bombarde avec l'esprit de
Dieu. He will fight us with the spirit of discouragement.
Ah, parce qu'ils ont fait cela, moi,
oh, because they've
pas.
Done that, I'm not going to go anymore.
Ah, parce qu'ils m'ont fait cela, en tout cas,
oh, because they did
to
me, they don't like me, I'm stopping.
Alléluia.
Amen.
L'esprit de découragement.
The spirit of discouragement.
Bien, mais l'Église comprendre pour esprit yozo lukabando qui na famille.
My beloved, I want for you to understand because maybe you're looking for
the people.
You're looking for the people find.
Tiens, mais outil n'a pas tout à rotiser à yomoko.
The devil's not going to send anyone. He will just use you.
Hallelujah. Parce que plus nous avons décision na découragement ou à bombarder pas.
Because he will make you make certain decisions because he has bombarded you with discouragement.
Et lorsqu'il y a l'esprit de découragement.
And when there is the spirit of discouragement on you.
Ça porte le doute.
It brings doubt.
Ça enlève l'envie de vivre.
It removes the desire to live.
Ça nous fait éloigner des autres.
It takes you away from others.
Ça nous pousse loin de Dieu.
It takes you away from God.
Cela fait que nous puissions jeter l'éponge.
It makes us drop the baton.
Cela apporte même l'esprit de rejet et de l'abandon en nous.
It also invokes in us a spirit of rejection and an abandonment.
Ça donne la vie d'accusation.
And it makes us live a life of accusations.
Et enfin, ça apporte la mort.
And lastly, it brings death.
Amen. Le découragement apporte la mort.
Discouragement brings death.
Si tu es loin de Dieu, tu es exposé à la mort.
When you're far from God, you're exposed to death.
Hallelujah. Tu sais combien de personnes ont cherché la mort à cause d'être découragées?
Do you know how many people who have sought death because they were discouraged?
Et lorsque l'esprit de découragement est là, ça ne va pas te pousser même à chercher l'argent.
When you're discouraged, it will even stop you from looking for money.
Amen.
Amen.
Que Dieu nous fasse grâce.
May the Lord show us His grace.
À comprendre ces choses.
To understand these things.
Nous avons dit pour sortir de découragement.
We've understood for us to come out of discouragement.
Hallelujah. Il faut savoir que tu es un enfant de Dieu.
You need to know that you are a child of God.
Connaître la parole de Dieu.
You need to know the word of God.
Et savoir comment parler contre le découragement.
And you need to know how to speak against discouragement.
Parfois le diable va te faire décourager afin que tu n'arrives même pas à prier même 2 minutes dans ta maison.
Maybe the devil will make it that you are so discouraged that you can't even find 2 minutes
si
to pray.
Si tu comprends cela, il faut te lever.
If you're understanding that you need to stand.
Seigneur, donne-moi la force.
Lord, give me the strength.
Esprit de découragement.
Every spirit of discouragement that is stopping me
je
from praying.
Je me
prends à cela.
Pas dans ma vie.
Never
je suis un enfant de Dieu.
I am not
je vais prier avec puissance.
I will pray
je vais prier avec force.
I will pray with strength.
Tu te lèves.
You
commence à
déclarer.
Tu commences à prier.
You begin to pray.
Tu seras restauré.
And you shall be restored.
Est-ce que quelqu'un peut dire amen?
Can someone say amen, please? Amen.
Hallelujah. Il faut savoir comment parler contre le découragement.
You need to know how to speak against discouragement.
Combattre non pas avec ta propre force, mais avec Dieu.
Don't fight with your own strength, but fight with God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
L'esprit de découragement, tu ne vois pas ça.
The spirit of discouragement, you don't want.
Mais ça y est toujours là.
But it's always there.
Ça te ronge, ça te mange tes pensées, ça mange ton corps, tu te sens que tu es fatigué.
It bothers you, it eats away at your thoughts, eats away at your body, and you're just tired.
Lorsque tu dors, tu te réveilles, l'esprit de découragement est là, ça te ronge, tu veux te lever pour faire quelque chose de tu gagnes un enfant nana.
When you're sleeping, you're dreaming, the spirit of discouragement is there. You want to stand up, but then you're just like, no, let me just stay.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nous avons lu comment est-ce que Néhémie qui voulait rebâtir le muraille de Jérusalem et Sambala. Tobija, comment est-ce qu'il s'est moqué de Néhémie plutôt?
We spoke of Nehemiah, how he wanted to rebuild the walls of Jerusalem, and he was fought against by Tobiah and Sambalat.
Amen. Et nous avons dit que le découragement vient partout.
And we said that discouragement can come from anywhere.
Le découragement peut venir de ton passé.
The discouragement, you can be discouraged by your partner.
Le découragement peut venir de ta famille.
It can come from your family.
Toi-même.
It can come from yourself.
Le découragement peut venir de ton entourage.
Discouragement can come from your entourage.
Le découragement peut venir de tes amis.
Discouragement can come from your friends.
De ta femme et de ton mari.
From your wife or husband.
Parfois, le découragement peut venir des circonstances que tu es en train de vivre.
At times, discouragement can come from the circumstances that you are living.
Alors, il faut savoir qui est à côté de toi.
And you need to know who is by you.
Nous avons vu David.
We saw David.
Qui revenait avec l'arche.
Who came with the ark.
Et lorsque David était en train de danser à cause de la joie de la présence de Dieu.
And when David was dancing with joy because of the presence of God.
Sa femme Micah, la fille de Saul.
His wife, the daughter of Saul.
Et Saul, lorsque David a béni tout le monde, il rentrait pour bénir sa maison.
When after David had finished blessing everyone else, he went back home to bless his house.
Et sa femme lui dira.
And his wife said to him,
comment oses-tu?
How can you be like this?
Un roi comme toi.
A king like you.
Danser par terre.
Dancing around.
Devant les gens et les femmes.
Before people.
Pourquoi?
Why?
Alléluia.
Amen.
C'était pour le faire décourager.
It was to discourage him.
Écoutez la suite.
Listen at the end.
La Bible nous dit.
The Bible tells
que
us.
Que cette jeune femme.
That young
la
woman.
La femme de David.
David's wife.
N'a pas eu des enfants.
She never had a child.
Écoutez, on ne blague pas avec elle.
Listen, we don't play with God.
Il y a des gens qu'on peut décourager. Il y a des gens qu'on peut pas.
There are people that we can discourage, and there are people we cannot.
Si tu sais que tu as la chose de Dieu en toi,
if you say that you have the things of God in
ne
you,
sois jamais influencé par quiconque.
Don't be influenced by anyone.
Parce que ta vie dépend de Dieu.
Because your life is dependent on God.
Personne ne peut venir stopper l'élan de ta vie.
No one can come and stop the path of your life.
Parce que Dieu a placé des grandes choses et des bonnes choses dans ta vie.
For God has placed great things in your life.
Cherchez à continuer avec Dieu.
Seek to continue.
Cherchez à marcher avec Dieu.
Seek to walk.
Cherchez à travailler avec Dieu.
Seek to work.
Cherchez à faire tout pour chercher la volonté de Dieu.
Do all to seek the will of God.
Il accomplira ce que
ton cœur désire. And he shall accomplish what your heart desires. Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Et nous avons vu. Nous avons vu déjà comme la notre sœur ici dans la modération, elle a cité, elle a dit, elle nous a montré les cas de Anne et Pénina.
And we can see here the moderator, she cited the situation between Hannah and Penina.
Penina était en train de décourager Anne.
Penina was discouraging Hannah.
Où sont tes enfants?
Where are your children?
Yo mela milangi.
You took that bottles. You are
you
children. You are have. You are
children. Chose.
But Hannah knew one thing.
Être devant la présence de Dieu.
To be before the presence of
peut
God.
Changer toutes sortes de paroles que les gens peuvent
dire. It can change whatever word people have spoken in your life. Amen.
Ce n'est pas Penina qui parlait.
It was not Penina.
C'est l'esprit du diable qui était à Penina qui parlait afin que Anna ne puisse pas aller chercher la face de Dieu.
It was the spirit of the devil that was within Penina speaking that so that Hannah would not go to seek the face of God.
Lorsque le diable est entré dans la vie de Pierre.
When the devil entered into the life of Peter.
Jésus-Christ lui a dit.
Jesus Christ said to him.
Sors de Pierre.
Come out of Peter.
Parce qu'il a compris ce n'est pas Pierre qui parlait.
For he understood that it was not Peter speaking.
Parlait.
It was the devil speaking.
Hallelujah. Donc le diable utilise les gens pour nous décourager.
So the devil uses people to discourage us.
Et le diable a utilisé Penina.
And the devil used Penina.
Je vous ai dit ceci.
I want to say this.
Être à l'église.
Being at church.
Va réajuster certaines choses de ta vie.
Can readjust certain things in your life. Amen.
Est-ce que quelqu'un comprend?
Did someone understand?
Alors, Anna dit ceci.
Hannah said this.
Je ne peux pas rester à la maison.
I will not stay at
malgré
home.
Les paroles de Penina.
Despite what Penina is saying, I have. I want to always be before the presence
et
of
à la fin des comptes,
and at the end it comes.
Au moment où je parle,
in the moment as I'm speaking,
personne ne connaît le nom d'un enfant
no
de
one knows a single name of Penina's children.
Mais nous connaissons l'enfant que Anne a donné.
But we know the child that Hannah brought to the world.
Ta bénédiction.
Your blessing.
Peut faire parler des gens.
Can make people speak. Your blessing.
Va bouleverser les
gens. Can change and
ta bénédiction.
Your blessing.
Va apporter le soulagement dans la vie des
gens. Can bring comfort in
ta
the life of others. Your blessing.
Que les gens puissent
can make it that people speak of you. Amen.
C'est pour cela que
which is why
il ne faut pas regarder les gens qui
look at the people who are discouraging
il ne faut pas regarder les gens qui disent de
quoi. Do not look at the people who chat nonsense.
Confie-toi à l'Éternel.
You trust in the Lord.
Cherche sa face.
Seek his face.
Cherche sa présence.
Seek his presence.
Cherche sa volonté.
Seek his will.
Il te bénira.
And he shall bless you.
Personne n'a le monopole sur ta vie.
No one has the monopoly of your life.
Personne ne va mettre un point sur ta vie.
No one can put a full stop in your life.
Ce que les gens disent n'ont pas l'impact dans ta vie.
What people will say has no impact in your
même
life.
Si
even if you're low today, let them laugh. Let them laugh. Let them curse you. The time of God exists. God will bring He raised you because you are
alive.
You're not tired of that God. Amen. Amen. On this earth, people will always talk. People will curse and they will criticize. Even in your family or in your entourage at work. If you're of the Lord, close your ears. Amen.
Amen.
God will show you that He loves you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tala Anna.
Look at Hannah. He did not tire. She still continued to go to church.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est lui qui accepte le découragement.
He who accepts discouragement
finit par rien faire dans sa vie.
Will finish off by doing nothing in their life.
Hallelujah. C'est lui qui accepte le découragement.
He who accepts discouragement.
Il signe les décrets de non-succès et sans résultat dans sa vie.
They sign a decree of the lack of success and no results in their life.
Amen. This
was just me recapping on what we had spoken on last Sunday.
Deuxième stratégie que le diable amène pour que nous puissions vivre la vie de l'échec.
The second strategy that the enemy brings so that we live a life of failure.
La conspiration.
Is.
La conspiration.
Conspiracy.
Amen. La conspiration. La voisine en bas de la conspiration.
Tell your neighbor conspiracies. Listen to me.
La conspiration, mama, tangi langa na nous, Genèse 37, 19 à 20.
We're going to the book of Genesis 35.
37.
So Genesis 37.
19 to 20, please.
19 to 20. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Genesis 37, 19 to 20. They said to one another, "Here comes this dreamer. Now then, come and let us kill him and throw him into one of the pits, and we will say, a wild beast devoured him. Then let us see what will become of his dreams." The word of the Lord.
Amen.
Amen.
La conspiration, c'est quoi?
What is a conspiracy?
C'est un accord secret contre le pouvoir établi.
It is a gathering that is secret against the power that has been established.
La conspiration, c'est quoi?
What is a conspiracy?
C'est un complot.
It's a plot.
La conspiration, c'est quoi?
What is a conspiracy?
Écoute ça.
Listen.
C'est attente entre quelqu'un ou attente contre quelqu'un ou quelque chose.
Is to stand against someone or something.
Et enfin?
And lastly.
C'est attendre, c'est entente secrète contre quelqu'un.
It is to
plot
against someone.
Amen. Alors, tout en disant à Genèse 37.
So we read here in Genesis 37.
C'est une histoire à Joseph.
It's the story of Joseph.
Joseph,
Joseph was someone that had a star of the Lord.
Et toi, l'anzambe, c'est un mot. Et ça, là, que Joseph a comme un cause de la vision dans la son.
And the star that he had within him, it made it that Joseph was having visions and dreams.
Papa Joseph pas avec aux vision.
Let us not forget that Joseph's father also used to have vision.
Jacob.
Jacob.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Alors, Joseph a sa vision à Yibisi Bandeko, à Yibisi na papa.
When Joseph had his vision, he told his father and his siblings.
À partir d'un mot créé jalousie.
And that created jealousy.
Omoni tango ba complot et salema même na kata famille ça à cause à jalousie.
You know when people plot against you, whether it's in the family, it's because of jealousy.
Yebisangai.
Tell me.
Pour monter voyez bien ça y a un autre surtout visage et dérangeant l'année.
For someone to tell you a dream they've had, why is it going to bother you?
Ba ne connais pas quelque part ba moni Joseph alors habite là oh maître rêveur là tika to bomaye.
So his brothers are like, look at this, the master of dreams, let's kill him.
Conspiration.
They conspired against
contre
him, against their own sibling.
Bien-aimé, il faut comprendre ceci.
My beloved, you need to understand this.
Nous parlons de la conspiration.
We speak about conspiracy.
Parfois, lorsque les gens sont contre toi.
Mostly when people are against you.
Là où il y a tes ennemis.
Where your enemies are.
Lorsqu'on veut t'éliminer.
When they want to eliminate you.
Et enfin, de te faire taire ou te diminuer.
diminuer.
Or lastly, when they want to bring you down or diminish you.
Ou te réduire à rien à cause de ce que tu es.
Or to reduce you to nothing because of who you
de
are.
Ce que tu as.
Because of who you are.
De ta position.
Because of your position.
Et de ton étoile.
And because of your star.
Est-ce que tout le monde
est someone hearing me? Amen.
Il y a un moment dans la vie.
That's why you see in life. Someone that knows God. When they pray, they ask God to cover them. Their things. For people not to see it. Because the more people are seeing you, the more you are exposed. The more you fight your faith battles. And it's at that point they will conspire against you so that you're eliminated. But you've done nothing to them.
Hallelujah.
Because you only have something of God.
Exode 1.
Exodus 1.
15-20.
15-20. Exodus 1:15-20. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Then the king of Egypt spoke to the Hebrew midwives. One of the women who was named Shiphra, and the other was named Puah. And he said, when you are helping the Hebrew women to give birth and see them upon the birthstool, if it is a son, then you shall put him to death. But if it is a daughter, then she shall live. But the midwives feared God and did not do as the king of Egypt had commanded them, but let the boys live. So the king of Egypt called for the midwives and said to them, why have you done this thing and let the boys live? The midwives said to Pharaoh, because the Hebrew women are not as the Egyptian women, for they are vigorous and give birth before the midwife can get to them. So God was good to the midwives, and the people multiplied and became very mighty. The word of the Lord. Amen. You see some problems we face in life. You are participating in things you don't know the head or tails of it. My beloved, anything that is not of logic, if it is presented before you, do not accept to enter.
Amen.
Don't be easily influenced. Let people take you. You'll be finding yourself in problems and you were good before. God wants to bless his children. He wants his children to multiply. But the king conspired. The Pharaoh conspired. With the midwives. He said, I do not want to see your Jewish boy. If a boy is born, but you can leave the girls.
Amen.
Amen.
These women
look. They're thinking, how can I kill someone? I don't know how people can go and kill someone.
Amen.
What are you going to achieve here when you see that person suffering because you've done something wrong? Don't let that when you pass away that you're filled with guilt seeing the things that you have done. Fix your life as you're living in
prayer.
Fix your life with God. In fact, ask for forgiveness for the wrong things that you have done in your life.
Hallelujah.
Amen. These midwives, they heard the king, but they refused to do the will of the king. The king asked them, why are the children not dead? They said to him that these Jewish women are so strong. Before we've even arrived, they've already given birth. And the Bible adds something else very important. They said all these women, because they've done that, God blessed them.
Amen.
Now look at how many people they put a stop to their path in life because they go and participate in things that does not is not to do with them. My beloved, my heart is filled with pain and sadness because of the period that we're living in right now. Because the devil is even using people in the church, even children of God, they live a life of conspiracy. Conspiracies are not of God, they are of the devil. When you are picking up your phone to conspire with others against someone, it is a sin. Because a sinful person will not see the face of God. A sinful person will not get close to God. Whilst God is allowing us to still be alive, we need to avoid sinning.
Hallelujah.
Amen. You will see in the time that we're at, it is a critical time. You will see that men of God are conspiring against other men of God. It's sad. I don't know who we're serving.
Papa Michel, you know about the way
men of God are conspiring against other men of God. Who are we serving? There's only one God. With God, you need to have love. Amen.
Conspiration sala contre de konayo, mosen nzambe.
So you're conspiring against your beloved brother in Christ. What are you gaining from that?
You done 100%.
You did this time around. This one now conspiracy.
Hallelujah. Zaba malam. Conspiration même la bengi oga na passé.
In the church,
I have passed.
Me and my wife were conspiring against people. What are we doing?
Amen.
Amen.
So in Zaba pesi.
If God has allowed for members to come in the church, they are the pastor's children. He needs to be there to come into the
school.
I cannot be an enemy to the children God has given me. The first lady cannot be an enemy to the children that God has given. If the first lady and the pastor are conspiring against the members, then that house has fallen. So, in what way can we be leaders?
Yeah.
Because
but
if you're placed as a leader, you need to lead. You cannot conspire.
Mama pastor, Mikolo, nazo.
Mama pastor, these days.
Vraiment, frère Wana.
Frère Blanchard. He needs to just leave.
To Osani.
What do we do?
Papa, nzamba frappe.
God will punish you.
Please. Amen.
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 Amen. The things we live in, it is very sad and hard.
Et puis, non seulement ça,
and not only that, you see now members now conspire against pastors.
You got témoignage na pesa.
Let me give you a testimony.
Uncle,
my own uncle,
as a pastor.
He's a pastor.
Canada.
As we're speaking right now, he's in Canada. But when he was in Africa,
un jour, ancien, église,
one day an elder went to visit another member in the church. They saw many people in that member's house.
Ancien a fermé les portes.
And that elder opened the door. Oh, he opened the curtain. They saw his face. They just saw his face, but he didn't know what was going on inside.
Ah, Abiga, sorry.
He said, oh, sorry.
How are you guys?
Was that Nelly?
Akenai.
And he went.
When is it about 17?
That was around 5 p.m. After 3 hours.
Kolonda Kwana.
The owner of the house.
Mama wana Kolonda.
It was a woman who was the owner of the house.
Man.
Came to look for that elder.
Ancien.
Elder, it is not I. They're the ones that came to my house. I didn't look for them. Look at what they said to me. Look at this. The elder said, is it really like that? Let's go to the pastor. They went to the pastor. Pastor. The pastor explained everything. The elder explained everything to the pastor. The pastor asked the mother, what did they say? They said, I need to say that I went out with you. And I need to say this at the time of the testimony. That I need to give a testimony. So I'm going to stand up in the time of testimony and say that you've been trying with me, I'm not wanting it, but you're forcing yourself on me. Just so that you can be suspended, so that you can leave and someone else can take over and lead the church. Is it really like that? They prayed. The pastor said, go. Sleep. But I want for you to be honest before God. Tomorrow, when you will write your name down for the testimony, instead of you to say that testimony of lies, you say the truth.
Bien-aimé.
My beloved. This is a true story. This is my uncle. It was then Sunday. People came to church on that day like never before. Those brothers, they had conspired. One plays the drum. The way he played the bongos that day, I've never seen it. The praise and worship that day was like never before. When it was time for the testimony, when she's coming, they applauding. That woman spoke. My beloved, I've come to confess. This brother, that brother, this brother, they came to my house so I can say this. Pastors never bothered me. The pastor's never done anything to me. It was just because they wanted to ruin the pastor. Just as she was saying, those brothers started leaving the church by themselves, one by one.
Amen.
Amen. When I reached the country where my uncle was, my uncle, he forgave those brothers. And then I came back. When he was like, you see what I'm talking about? You see this brother here? You see there? They're the one that conspired against me. Now tell me, where are we going to? The devil's even coming into the church. Conspiracies in the church. What is it that we're doing? That means we should just close up our Bibles. We are saying that we need to seek the truth. Amen. Children of God, we need to know how to walk well. Where the people want to put conspiracies, you need to have love. That uncle is no longer there. He's now in Canada. Him, his wife, and his children live in Canada. But if we follow those people's story, maybe they're dead. There's some people that you do not touch. For they have been anointed by God.
Amen.
Luke
22,
verse 47. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
While he was still speaking, behold, a crowd came, and the one called Judas, one of the 12, was preceding them, and he approached Jesus to kiss him.
Continue, verse 11.
But Jesus said to him, mm-hmm. Judas, yeah. Are you betraying the Son of Man with a kiss?
Amen.
Amen. Listen, let me tell you. You see the world we live in now? It's a world filled with conspiracies. The people who are strong with conspiracies, they're the ones that are controlling. They're controlling.
Conspiration is up on the land.
A conspiracy is not for you. It's for you to die and be destroyed.
Judas.
For a kiss.
Amen.
Amen. My beloved, let me tell you this. Where there are conspiracies, it's because the enemy does not want stability. The enemy wants division. Because when you know that you are divided, he's stopping your path.
Well,
first of all, speak of discouragement, which is to stop the path of your life.
Donc, ba strategy ya munguna et c'est complémentaire.
So you can see that the enemy strategies are complementary.
Quand voyez la conspiration,
when it comes to the conspiracy, it is so that he can separate you. You can put you in corners. When you're in your
fruit,
your forces go down. People will be detached. Other people will be separated. Other people will have hatred.
Amen.
May the mercy of the Lord be upon us.
Oh, families
are supposed to stand
together
so that they can fight the
outside,
so they can fight
the
evil. But if you're divided,
hallelujah,
you're no longer strong. That is the devil's role. He will come to your family so that you are separated. And if there's no godliness, those without God and they're not understanding, it will be sad. I'm saying that conspiracies bring trouble, they bring division, it brings instability, it brings hatred.
Et diminuera efficacité et puissance en Dieu pour vivre miracle.
It diminishes the efficiency and the power of God.
Amen.
Amen.
John 3:16,
what does it say?
Amen. Tu peux comprendre que conspiration est où?
For you to understand that conspiracy don't come from God. John 3:16, I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
Alors, tangez la mission sous le voleur vient qui est dérobé pour les arbres.
It's John 10:10.
10:10. Ok, la John 10:10. Tout le monde y répond, c'est plus pour la bateau, mais la conspiration, Jean 3:16. Mais ce que tout le monde a Jean 10:10, même le diable a salabi.
So John 3:16, we read it so that we know how we are to come of conspiracies. Now John 10:10, we're reading it to show how the enemy works. The thief comes only to steal and kill and destroy. I came that they may have life and have it abundantly. Amen. My beloved, Jesus needs to enter into your family. He needs to enter into your family. He has come to give us a good life. He has come to support We are no longer in a time to give space for the enemy to bring discouragement.
Conspiration et partout.
That's why we said conspiracies come from anywhere.
Et famille,
it comes from families.
Et misala,
work.
Et entourage.
Entourage.
Genèse 37, 23 à 24.
So Genesis 37:23-24. Now let's see how conspiracies come from the families. Genesis 37:23-24. I read. So it came about, when Joseph reached his brothers, that they stripped Joseph of his tunic, the very colored tunic that was on him. And they took him and threw him into the pit. Now the pit was empty, without any water in it.
Amen.
Amen. Look at this, your
frère
own
Nabino.
Brother.
Frère Nabino.
Your own brother. You want to kill him.
Amen.
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 Why?
Your own brother, you want to kill him.
Bien,
my beloved. I know that
bien,
you love your relatives and you love us in this church. You pray for us. Pray for your relatives also. You see, even at work, there are conspiracies.
Esther 6.
Esther 6.
Why
would there be a conspiracy at work? Because they see that you're courageous. They can see that you know how to work. They see that you're being raised and elevated. And they can see that you have a star. And then that's when you'll see people gather and plot against you.
Esther
6, I start from verse 3.
13.
Haman recounted to Zeresh his wife and all his friends everything that had happened to him. Then his wise men and Zeresh his wife said to him, "If Mordecai, before whom you have begun to fall, is of Jewish origin, you will not overcome him, but will surely fall before him." While they were still talking with him, the king's eunuchs arrived and hastily brought Haman to the banquet which Esther had prepared.
Amen.
Worked with the king. And Mordecai also. He was also working where
the
king was. But Haman, he planned to kill Mordecai. Now every plan he makes is just turning back against him.
Like Solomon.
If God was to open your eyes, for him to show you how many times he saved you from the conspiracies people have raised against you, I don't know if you will ever leave the presence of God.
You'll
scream. Because there are many things that take place and we don't see.
But
if you were to see, you would be the first to shout. Haman wanted to destroy all the Jews. His wife told him and his advisors. Because it was a conspiracy.
He
said that if you
want
to kill them for the small things that they're winning against you about, how else are you going to overcome them? Lift up your right hand. In the name of Jesus Christ, as you've lifted up your hands, God is raising you before all enemies of your life, even in your family or outside of your family. Whoever will stand today against you, they will face your God in Jesus' name. And God will show them that He is your God and He protects you, up until they will come before your feet to testify your God, for them to say, "You truly serve a true God." I declare it in Jesus' name. Starting from now, every conspiracy has fallen. Every demonic plan is fallen. Every satanic plan is fallen. Let God raise the glory of God to be upon you. In Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen. God is good.
All the time.
All the time.
God is good.
Oh, Papa.
Amen.
Qu'est-ce qu'il faut faire étant enfant de Dieu?
What is it that you're to do as a child of God
pour combattre
to fight
contre cette arme démoniaque qui est la conspiration.
Against this demonic weapon which is conspiracies. Firstly,
il faut lire beaucoup la Bible.
You need to read the Bible a lot.
Deux.
Secondly,
il faut prier beaucoup.
You need to pray a lot.
Trois.
Thirdly,
il faut avoir le discernement.
You need to have the discernment.
Et quatre.
And fourth point,
comprendre et savoir qui est à côté de toi.
You need to understand and know who is beside you.
Amen.
Amen.
Surtout le roi.
Especially that important. One is very important.
Amen.
Amen.
Alors, so far, tout le monde va armer, mais va aller.
So far, we have spoken on two weapons.
Oh, diable a utilisé contre, mais son poteau vivre vie échec.
That the devil uses so that we live a life of failure.
Découragement.
Discouragement.
Conspiration.
And conspiracy.
Est-ce que vous m'entendez?
Amen. Is someone hearing me? Amen.
Yo, quand même ça.
Listen, let me tell you.
Est-ce que vous avez vu que diable est moko ayaka na conspiration contre Jésus?
Do you not know that the devil himself came to conspire against Jesus?
Mais Jésus a longa.
But Jesus overcame him. Amen.
Amen. Pour diable à comprendre, ah, à l'ouki Jésus, tant à moi, bah, mange, bah, roi, lui, bah, moi, n'a pas ça, n'a qu'un, n'a pas de naïpe. Mais ça n'est pas le cas détruit à bon ma Jésus.
The devil saw when the magician saw when Jesus, they wanted to see Jesus when he was born. Not because they just wanted to see him, but because they wanted to kill him.
Amen. Na vie, na mission, nous allons.
And our lives as we are.
Satan a utilisé toujours battu. Pour battre à ça la conspiration contre
lui. Satan always uses people so that he can conspire against us.
Mama, t'as regardé dans Marc 15.
Mark 15.
Mm-hmm. Verset 6 à 11. Yo, regardez ça.
Verses 6 to 11. Let me tell you.
Please
look at me.
Please.
You see a child of God. Before all weaponry of the devil, the child of God laughs. When you're seeing people are speaking words to cut you and discourage you, if you're truly of the Lord, it's like they're actually lighting a fire for you to pray even more. Amen. You can't let your guard down when people are fighting you. Kneel down and show that you are of God.
Deuxième chose.
And secondly,
chaque conspiration, si vous voyez bien, faut aimer mon gloire.
Every conspiracy, when you know it, it should lead you to glory. We want to read the book of Mark here.
Bah, juifs.
The Jews.
Bah, c'est là que chaque fois, na batana bonga ya Pâques, faut bah libérer prisonnier moko, toba bonga prisonnier moko.
In a time when they would go of Easter, they would either kill someone or a prisoner or release one.
So awa, Jésus Christ a tiré qui trop.
So here, Jesus Christ left his
throne.
He came to take our place as slaves of Satan.
Amen.
Amen.
Our place na biso.
To take our place. So that we can be free from the hands of Satan. Because we were slaves. But the signs needed to be seen to show that we are to be freed.
Bah, il va présenter Jésus, il va présenter Barabbas.
They came and presented Jesus and Barabbas.
Barabbas a muto o ba go tike na miso batete. Omoni awa na mboko.
So
ba chona prison.
If you're in prison,
ba go tike to za libere.
Some people you can never be free.
Ozali dangereux.
You're too dangerous.
Donc Barabbas ba go tike te.
Barabbas could not be let out.
Mais Jésus Jésus ba tele misia.
But they made Jesus stand and they made Barabbas stand.
So ba bi bo po na to libere nani.
And they said, choose, who should we free?
Sur place.
Straight away. Everyone, the people began to conspire. Choose Barabbas.
Hallelujah. Oh. You're going to be conspiracy.
That's what I'm telling you. If there's a conspiracy happening, you be pleased as a child of God. They're happy because they think they conspired against Jesus.
Oh,
but at that moment, Barabbas was representing you and I, sinners, wrongdoers, people who were not worthy to go to God. People who did not come to the Lord. We were people who were gross. People who were embarrassing. People who were bound. Barabbas, yeah, he was a prisoner. He was a slave. We were also slaves. A slave to our sins. Slave to our wrongdoings. They were conspiring. They wanted Jesus to be destroyed.
Barabbas
to be free. But this is what they were doing. doing a transfer, amen. They didn't know that they were doing a transfer because
Barabbas,
it was you. Barabbas was me.
Barabbas
was you. Barabbas was me. Mark 15:6-11. Now at the feast, he used to release for them anyone prisoner whom they requested. The man named Barabbas had been imprisoned with the insurrectionists who had committed murder in the insurrection. The crowd went up and began asking him to do as he had been accustomed to do for them. Pilate answered them, saying, "Do you want me to release for you the king of the Jews?" For he was aware that the chief priests had handed him over because of
Jesus.
He knew they would not free Jesus. But he
asked,
"Should I release the king of the Jews or Barabbas?"
Barabbas is an assassin.
They describe Barabbas as an assassin. Lift up your right hand. Father in heaven, we are not worthy to be before you. Look at this man Barabbas. You took his place and they released the decree. Today as I'm praying, I'm declaring for the children, as they've lifted up their hands, I'm asking for your favor. Every evil they came into that condemned them, that brought them on the wrong path, you Jesus, you left your throne so that you can forgive us. Just as they've lifted up their hands, may you pour down your
grace,
pour down your mercy, for you to come a place. You took the place of my beloved brother and sister. You took the place of the child. That's why I call upon you, Lord, for us to see your grace, for us to see your favor, in the name of Jesus. Amen. My beloved,
Barabbas
cannot be released. When I look at my life, I look at how I've
left
my life. I say, God is
good. Because
someone like Barabbas, who was a murderer, he was released just so that
a decree
could be signed so Jesus could die. That's why I said, Lord, I said, thank you, for I have wronged you, but I know you love me. If I look at where I've come from, I look at the things I've done, if I look at the way I left my God, today I'm standing before you, I have nothing to give to you. If I look at the conspiracy that you released me from, I'm telling you, everything that was done in the conspiracy, in your family, or in the light, or in the dark, they will see you in danger. Listen, let me tell you, they made a conspiracy. They signed a decree for Jesus' death. They thought they were going to kill him. The Bible tells us that after 3 days, that death could not hold him. After 3 days, he came out. The tombstone could not hold him. So that you and I can be free. He The Bible says that God has good
projects.
We are trying to understand, yes, God has good plans for us, but there are problems. And what are those problems? It is the strategy that the devil uses because he does not want us to live the success that God has spoken of. God blesses. What else does he say? He said, if we do his will, he will bless us.
Amen.
Amen.
C'est-à-dire, tu as choix. Yo moko pour na solo sa volonté
nzambe. It means you've been given a choice to choose whether you do the will of God.
Deutéronome 28, 1 à 14.
Deuteronomy 28, 1 to 14.
Alors ceux qui obéissent,
il will bless you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Wa, nzamba malam.
God is good. Amen.
Tika ebongi Saint-Esprit a conduire yo pour vaincre.
Let the Holy Spirit move in you so that you are able to overcome every conspiracy against you.
Luke 4.
We're going to the book of Luke 4. 1 to 10. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus, full of the Holy Spirit, returned from Jordan and was led around by the Spirit in the wilderness. For 40 days being tempted by the devil, and he ate nothing during those days, and when they had ended, he became hungry. And the devil said to him, if you are the Son of God, tell this stone to become bread. And Jesus answered him, it is written, man shall not live on bread alone. And he led him up and showed him all the kingdoms of the world in a moment of time. And the devil said to him, I will give you all this domain and its glory, for it has been handed over to me, and I wish to give it to whomever, and I give it to whomever I wish. Therefore, if you worship before me, it shall be yours. Jesus answered him, it is written, you shall worship the Lord your God and serve him only. And he led him to Jerusalem and had him stand on the pinnacle of the temple and said to him, if you are the Son of God, throw yourself down from here. For it is written, he will command his angels concerning you to guard you.
Troisième stratégie diable a
donné. The third strategy that the devil brings.
L'humiliation.
Is humiliation.
Amen.
Amen.
T'as osé se langer na ba adultère osa komi kosa.
If you're waiting for me to catch me as an adulterer.
Mais
the devil will still try to bring small things to block you.
Découragement.
Discouragement.
Amen. Conspiration.
Conspiracy.
Humiliation.
And humiliation.
Amen.
Amen.
Juge 16, verset 21.
Judges 16, verse 21. Judges 16, verse 21. I read in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Then the Philistines seized him and gouged out his eyes, and they brought him down to Gaza and bound him with bronze chains, and he was a grinder in the prison. Listen, let me tell you. If you do not know this in your life, you will regret it. You see how you lead your life? The enemy is not happy. His desire is for you to be humiliated in the eyes of the
people.
If you're humiliated, then the devil's happy.
Na vie, net ouvert dans mon kilo.
In life as we live.
But musuba kufa à cause y'a mon gosa humilié.
People have died because they were humiliated.
Aki amiche singa kufi to a sauté na point.
They go and hang themselves, jump in front of a train, jump from a building.
Agoy ko résister.
They couldn't resist that humiliation.
Amen. Pour ba musuba ko ba ko résister.
Some people can't resist.
Amen. Et diable pe, on linga le son na humiliation pour lingi ostopé.
And the devil will have to humiliate you so that he can stop the progression of your life.
Humiliation is an effective
strategy that the enemy uses.
Amen.
Amen.
Wow, God is good.
All the time.
Lorsqu'il y a l'humiliation, le diable cherche à te faire courber ta tête de honte.
When there is humiliation, it's because the devil wants for your head to be down.
Il faut savoir, pendant que tu es en vie, il faut savoir l'une des armes stratégiques de du diable, c'est l'humiliation.
You need to know that once you're alive, that one of the devil's strategies is humiliation.
L'humiliation vient tout simplement dire.
Humiliation is simply to say.
Action de te rabaisser d'une manière insultante.
It is a way and an action of.
De te faire
rabaisser. To bring you down and insult you.
Amen. C'est-à-dire te faire honte, la honte.
To embarrass you.
Mm-hmm. Donc, ces stratégies du diable poussent d'autres personnes à se suicider car ils n'ont pas cette force de supporter car ça pèse en eux.
There are people that this weapon has led them to suicide because they could just not bear the weight of it.
Mais il faut savoir, c'est lui qui nous a sauvés, Jésus-Christ.
But you need to know, he who saved us, Jesus
il
Christ,
a accepté d'être humilié pour
vous. He accepted to be humiliated for you. Amen.
Amen.
He was criticized, he wore a crown of thorns, they pierced him, they put him on a cross. They humiliated and put him in a cloth.
Hallelujah. Quelle sorte d'humiliation?
What type of humiliation?
Mais il accepta qu'il y a mort.
But he accepted it.
Parce que va autant qu'on libérer lui. Il est face à humilier.
But so that you can be free, he needed to be humiliated so that you can be good.
Amen.
Amen. My beloved, Jesus accepted humiliation. There is no one else on this earth who would accept humiliation for you. In fact, when you're humiliated, that's when people run. I don't
want
to be attached to their wrongdoings. Let me go.
Amen.
Amen.
Humiliation.
When you're humiliated, you can't even leave your house. When you're walking in the street, people don't even push you. They're just moving their mouth, pointing at you. Look at that person, the one who was humiliated. Let me tell you. Everything is to discourage you. But as a child of God, what can separate you from the love of Jesus?
Est-ce que humiliation?
Is it humiliation? Jesus himself accepted to be humiliated.
Il n'y a rien qui peut te séparer de l'amour de Christ.
There is nothing that can separate you from the love of Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
Il n'y a rien, je dis, il n'y a rien.
There is nothing, I say again, there is nothing.
Car Amen. Notre maître, notre sauveur, il a accepté cette vie d'être humilié.
For our Lord and Savior, he accepted the life of humiliation.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Faut savoir une chose, bien aimé.
You need to know one thing, my brother.
Il ne faut jamais accepter la vie d'humiliation.
You should never accept a life of humiliation.
Lorsque les gens t'humilient, toi, tiens-toi debout parce que Dieu va te défendre toujours.
When people try to humiliate you, you just remain standing for God will defend you always.
Pose-toi la question, combien de fois que les gens ont voulu t'humilier dans ta vie?
Now ask yourself a question, how many times have people tried to humiliate you?
Combien de fois que le diable cherche à humilier les enfants de Dieu?
How many times the devil has tried to humiliate the children of God?
Pour combattre l'humiliation,
to fight against humiliation,
il faut avoir le courage de combattre tout ce qui t'humilie.
You need to have the courage to stand against all that is humiliating. Because you need to know that when humiliation comes, all these things walk in pairs. Those people that want to humiliate you, they'll conspire against you so that you can be humiliated. And then when you're humiliated, it then brings discouragement. And when you're discouraged and humiliation, you can't come out in the eyes of people anymore. You even change the place you live.
Amen. Pastor Sony.
Shame.
Amen. Mais humiliation que Jésus
no one else can remove humiliation but your Jesus. Amen.
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 Mission sur tout ça, l'ensemble, tous les cas, la humiliation.
All of us that serve God, we've all been humiliated. There's no one that can say that, who is serving God and say that they are perfect. No. Maybe you think your situation is humiliating, but someone else is worse. All of us that hold the mic, if we were really to show what we have faced, the humiliation we faced, it's sad. But it's because we gave ourselves to him, despite the humiliation. We've understood what he has placed in us. We can never cede to humiliation. For humiliation will always bring it down. A child of God, if they do something wrong, if they sin, then sin is not your life. Take it as a stumbling stone. You stumbled. From when you were born, name me someone who stumbled and fell and lay there.
Amen.
Amen. You stumbled, dust yourself off and walk. Continue your way. Amen. But
no,
next time, don't go back there because that's a stumbling stone. That is what God wants for us. Humiliation cannot reside in your life. Read the Bible. How many people were humiliated? They never ceded to that humiliation. God defended them. Just this Hannah and Penina we spoke of earlier. How many times did Penina want Hannah to be humiliated? But Hannah knew that her God is always there. That's what Job said. His friend said, "You're so dumb. How humiliated you shame to them. You done something wrong." He said, "No, I didn't." He said, "Don't worry. I know that my Redeemer is alive. He will stand up always. If humiliation comes, know that your Redeemer is alive. He will stand again. He will stand for you. When they were criticizing you, many people want to humiliate you, but you stick with your God. That God will lift you up. You hold Congo. I told you this. If people conspire against you, kneel down. If people want to humiliate you, kneel down. Amen.
Ça peut prendre des temps.
It may take time.
Parce que Dieu travaille en temps.
Because God works his time.
Amen.
Don't wonder when people humiliate you, you start with God.
Papa.
I'm humiliated and you're not seeing it. You're not saying anything. I can't do it.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Don't start to pray. I don't think God hears it. Answers it. People humiliate me. You want to humiliate me, Chondo? I accept that. I'll come to God.
Père de gloire,
Father of glory,
je vais te lever.
I come to lift you.
J'aime l'humiliation.
I love humiliation.
Toi-même, tu étais humilié
pour moi. Yourself was humiliated for me.
Aujourd'hui, Seigneur,
today, Lord,
fais ma face luire.
Allow my face to
et
shine.
Lorsque je vais marcher,
and when I shall
que
walk,
les gens ne voient pas l'humiliation,
may people not see humiliation,
mais que les gens voient ta gloire.
May they see your glory. Amen.
Je sais que
amen.
La gloire vient en toi.
I know that glory comes from you.
Remplis-moi de ta gloire.
Fill me with your glory.
Je veux marcher avec toi.
I want to walk with
que
you.
Que les gens sachent.
So that people know.
That
the God I serve,
il est celui qui transfère.
It is he who transfers. It is he who changes.
Toute personne qui cherche l'humiliation dans ma vie,
every person that seeks humiliation in my life, I'm doing a transfer. I'm doing a transfer.
Et même qu'il soit humilié,
they themselves will be humiliated. That your glory be upon me.
Oh, aujourd'hui, Seigneur,
oh, today, Lord,
je vais marcher avec ta gloire.
I want to walk with your glory.
Avec ta gloire.
I want to walk
la
with your glory.
The life of humiliation
does not belong to me.
N'est pas mon partage.
It is not my portion. You need to know how to pray. It's not because people are humiliating your crying after you were a baby. You want to hear you pray. Stand up and know how to speak. That's a way to fight humiliation. You need to know how to speak.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
They want to
humiliate your children. Oh, look at their children. You heard it. Don't cry. They want to, your child wants to be the mom. Look, no.
Si
you can't be there.
Call
them on the way. walk together. When you see you're walking with them, but you're praying, Lord, as I'm going, my child.
My son, was that bien?
Are you good? Let your glory close them. Let people see them. Let doors go to them. Remove humiliation. Remove humiliation. Strengthen them to run. Give them the courage.
Amen.
Can you see that all these strategies are tied? Discouragement, conspiracy, humiliation. When you're humiliated, it will bring discouragement.
Amen.
You even think you're not even beautiful.
But
you look at
the
but because you've been humiliated, you can't see that beauty. Just because they want to bring you down. You heard it. Stand up. Oh Lord, I'm beautiful. The Bible says that you created me in your image. Your God, you are beauty. You are true. We haven't finished humiliation, but we'll finish it next Sunday. Then we will continue with the two that are left. Then we will have a prayer of 5 days to pray for each strategy.
Amen.
Amen. My beloved, what is your problem?
Who's
discouraged you? Who has conspired against you? Who has brought destruction in your family, in your marriage, your children? You and your husband met
there.
No,
there.
You thought the children would have a good life, but people want to conspire against
you.
What they seem to conspire. But conspiracy doesn't happen for no reason. If it's happening, because they see something. Why is it that your children have? Why did they just want them to have
enemies?
What the parents think of your children? They want to do the same thing for your children. You don't cast the best job. You don't say things that are your job. Why just your children? Why your household? Why you? If you don't know this, even all the witches have done it. They've come to stay at home because they want to finish you off. Lift up your hands and
pray
the prayer. I want you to do a prayer. I know you prayed for your wrongdoings.
Hallelujah.
I'm a sinful person also as I'm speaking. But up until today, I ask for God to guard me as I walk in holiness. There's no perfect person. I know you've asked for forgiveness. But maybe you've forgotten the strategies that God has placed. If you're in pain, maybe you also participated in a conspiracy. But the Bible is telling
us.
But these midwives, they didn't enter into Pharaoh's conspiracy, and God blessed them. Amen. Our problem. We want to live the good projects that God has spoken for us. Follow the prayer.
Seigneur Jésus.
I want to hear you, Lord Jesus. I come today before you. I bow down before you. I've seen that I am a sinful person. But today I've understood one thing. Despite my prayer, despite seeking you, I didn't understand that the enemy had placed strategies to bring me down. The strategies are to stop me from seeing your glory. That's why, in the name of Jesus, I reject every spirit of discouragement. I make a decision. I'll begin to encourage everyone to come near me. Those that are far from me,
Jésus.
Lord Jesus. Anything that is of conspiracy. Because conspiracy brings division. It brings separation. It brings anger. It brings hatred. I reject it. I'm asking for forgiveness. In my life, Derby. If I was used to discourage someone, I ask for forgiveness. If I also participated in conspiracy, I ask for forgiveness. Today, Lord, everything that I was clothed in of humiliation, so that I cannot speak before people, before remove it from my life. People laughed at me a lot. People criticized me a lot. People cursed me a lot. Because of the circumstances I'm in. But today, I look to you. You accepted humiliation. So that I can receive an answer of all the humiliation in my life. That's why I come to pray for you. Begin to pour answers in my life. Pour answers in my life. In the name of Jesus. Raise your voice and begin to pray right now. Lord, we come before you right now. We stand up against all kinds of humiliation. Lord, thank you for the time.
Confesse que tu es Dieu.
And every tongue shall confess
na
you are Lord. With the power and authority you've given
na
me, I stand up against
surtout,
everything that is contrary to your will in my life.
Y a découragement.
Of discouragement.
Y a conspiration.
Of conspiracy.
Y a
Jesus.
Lord, we stand up against you. I'm going to pray. Just lift up your hands. I surrender these people into your hands. And those following us on YouTube and Facebook. Every situation before us is fallen in Jesus' name. Let you bring us into a life of glory. For you've done a transfer, you've taken us where, out of where we were blown, where there was humiliation, where there was shame. You've brought us, made us stand today. Our heads are high and we are looking to you, Lord. The children of Israel, they did what was wrong, and their heads were down, and the serpents were biting. He said to Moses to make a bronze snake, and when they were lifting up their head to look at the bronze snake, all those that looked, they were being saved. Today our heads are lifted, and we look into you, Jesus, for you to wipe away our tears. We've cried a lot in our hearts. We've cried a lot in our faces. But we believe that you are God that brings answers. And for all that you have, we give thanks. We give glory. We give glory to God, Papa. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
To
find the Lord Jesus.
My beloved, those of you that follow us on YouTube, as we're here, our details are passing. And as you followed us on our Facebook, above our details are there. If you don't have a place that you pray, our address is there. Our mobile number is there. Call us. And we will know how to lead you in the will of God.
Chaque jeudi,
every Thursday, we have prayer from 6:30 to 8:30
chaque dimanche,
and every Sunday,
15:30 à 18:30.
3:30 to 6:30. May the Lord be with you guys.
Partagez lien,
share the link.
S'abonner na YouTube na biso.
Subscribe to our YouTube.
Vous pouvez cliquer na sonnette.
Don't forget to click our notification. Every time we will post,
vous pouvez vous informer.
For you to be informed. Remain well, may the Lord be with you guys.
Amen.